I was supposed to wake up earlier to go eat breakfast with LJ.
Hey, say hi, dude. Say hi to the camera.
Hi, camera.
I know, I just woke up.
God. You woke up fucking too late.
I woke up. I didn't go to bed till like 6:30 in the morning.
Why?
Because I was trying to make another cool video for Drumline.
I'm just gonna get ready, get out of bed. Busy, busy, busy. Let's get back to it.
I'm gonna go meet Dylan at the arcade. Just missed the bus. But what's cool about these new bus stops is you could text these buses and they could tell you next time they're coming. I should have done that. Got Dylan here trying to beat this song. Let's see what he does. Damn, dude, look at gas. So, what do you think about gas prices, Dylan?
I take the bus.
Look at gas, dude. This is the cheapest gas in Nevada. This is Smith's store right here. Look at all these.
Look how fast. Yard sale in the sky.
That'd be a hell of a type song. Yard sale in the sky. Think about it, like. I'd be like an Owl City song.
Yard sales in the sky. Everything is free. If you can fly like a firefly. That's a different song. Dude, it's so tight.
What are you doing, dude?
Gunner, research.
What am I doing? Picking up women.
Hell yeah.
Hey guys. Oh man, I don't feel so good. Last night, had a long night last night. And last night, I went to go eat, and I started having these pain chests, like heart problems. I'm at home right now. I'm gonna go to church, but my heart really hurts.
Costco pizza is the best pizza. Mmm, so good.
Dude, okay, so I feel 1,000 times better. I don't know what happened this morning, but it's not a cool wall. It's tile. You see? This isn't my wall though. Shut up, dude, I'm blogging.
Okay. Say hi.
Are you going to play this cult?
No.
Why?
Not yet.
This is like the rare one.
I don't have any money.
Huh? The rare one time a month that Ronnie does actual manual labor.
I skin potatoes all day.
I can't wait for summer.
Dude, you gonna hang out with me during the summer? Imagine you've had like a Drew Guy card with like 100 HP. Holographics. That'd be sick, huh, LJ?
Yeah.
What kind of card would you want?
An LJ card.
That's like...
be worth nothing, but that'd be cool to have.
High school, dude. Like high school WGI card. Imagine.
Y'all.
Yeah, like imagine if you went to like Chaparral, right, and nobody knew you. But since you're in high school, and you go to WGI. They make cards for you.
Yeah.
And you go to like BD.
What would your stats be though?
I don't know, dude.
What would you put? Like
30 clean rolls
throughout the season. No ticks.
This person does not dud.
Hey, Zach.
What would Dylan do for $17,000?
Suck a man's dick.
Dylan, do you confirm this?
I wouldn't do that.
He'd let a guy suck his dick, though.
Hell yeah. What the fuck's going on?
It's just a game, bud. Don't.
Look at my beautiful tumbler.
Dude,
it's nothing like Facebook.
I mean, MySpace, all over
the It's not.
No.
It's not even MySpace.
It's even like this. It looks just like how MySpace is.
MySpace was never like this.
With the pictures like this, and then. Boring fuck. That's all I have to say.
Because it's playing music?
Nah.
So look at this red dot. What? That. Maybe that's all I need. Anything else?
Good night.
Hey, Ronnie. Do you know how to check if you have gold?
For Xbox Live?
Yeah.
No?
You know how to check if you have gold or silver?
It should just say on your, when you click on your person.
You probably don't have gold if it's not working. What the fuck?
Zach, what the fuck did you do?
I played a fucking basketball game. Every week the days seem to get longer. But you know our love gets stronger. With every word we say. Stronger every
day. That's funny. How does it look? First place. Hey, it's me in the 8th grade. 8th grade, bro.